So, everybody had a chance to get popcorn? A drink? All right, well, it's time. If you would please, sit back and relax, put your hands together for this amazing movie, Steps of Faith.
But you can feel the love from this movie. This movie should be, and I believe it's going to get an Academy Award before it's over. You heard that from Big C, the Encourager, from Urban Gospel Sounds Radio Show.
Oh, the movie was fantastic. I think it was a great, pretty much a great movie that kind of explained and showed the way that a faith-based movie can actually be a good empowerment to people. So awesome job to the whole cast, the writers, directors, everything. It's good.
Hey, I just thought Steps of Faith was amazing. The characters in the film are just so lovable, and I think Christy Ferris did a great job. Ted Lang, Malik Whitfield, so wonderful, and the love story was amazing, so I highly recommend this film.
Movie,
and it's just absolutely remarkable. You should go see it.
We had a fantastic time viewing. Thank you so much.
The message is absolutely wonderful. If you are looking to find your purpose, and if God has told you what your purpose is, and you question it, you definitely have to see this movie.
It was great. It was wonderful. It was beautiful. It was
so awesome. I'm recommending so proud of the cast and crew. Michael Legend Brown, who did it again. And to have a faith-based movie brought to Dallas. I wish we could have more like that. Just awesome. Wonderful night. Great turnout. God is good.